Good.
Incline dumbbell press. For the incline dumbbell press, you're gonna come back, have your bench set up at an incline, okay? You're gonna come down, not too far down. You wanna protect that glenohumeral joint. Pressing up. Make sure you have a slight arc in your back to engage the pec major. Good job.